Products form the core of your catalog, and Way2Order provides you with convenient ways to add and update them. Go to Product section and click Add New. Fill in the fields and then click Save. The new product will be added to the database. You can insert multiple products in one go by using our Excel data import feature. You can download the Excel template from here. And once the Excel data is ready, click the import button to import that data back into Way2Order. To delete a product, you need to edit the product first and then click delete. Deleted products display in the trash section, from where they can be restored. To exit the trash mode, click Exit Trash. To search any product, click the search magnifier here. You can also view products in any specific category by selecting the category in the drop-down here. To edit or duplicate any product, use the buttons here. To preview a product, click on the product name. You can then save the product data as a PDF with just one click. Product variations refer to the sizes of your products. You can define multiple sizes on a per product basis and can also reorder them.